Hello everyone, Michael Anfield here. Thank you for joining me. So today I am at the Global News website and it says here, George Michael's official cause of death revealed. tragic. Let's see what it has to say. Okay. Legendary pop singer. Okay, so leading many to speculate that Michael had a drug problem. But, it says here, on Tuesday, the British coroner put all rumors to rest that concluded that Michael died of natural causes as a result of heart disease and fatty liver. So, heart disease and a fatty liver is not natural cause. Natural cause is when the person dies naturally, Mother Nature, you know, just your body gives out. And heart disease and fatty liver is caused by eating animal foods. So that is not natural. It is not natural for Mother Earth. I mean, it's natural for the person to die if they were eating, you know, animal foods. And heart disease and the fatty liver is caused by eating animals and animal foods. So let's see what else it says here. Heart becomes stretched and weak and limiting the heart pump to blood. Okay. So there you go. Let's see what it says here. It doesn't say much other than, okay, so as you can see from Chris Jenowitz, however you pronounce his last name, Michael died of a natural causes as a result of heart disease and fatty liver. So he was eating animals and people praise him. Maybe he was, yes, he was definitely a good singer, good musician and good music composer, but he died from eating animals and animal products, which means he was indirectly paying people to kill animals, to use, kill, steal from animals. It's not a very nice thing, George Michael. So, that's all I wanted to say. Thank you, Global News, for tweeting this, or for posting this. And this was March 7th news. And that's about it. Thanks for joining me. I'm Michael Anfield, signing off. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe. And don't forget the Lost Love audiobook coming out March 31st, 2017. WeAreInterconnected.com.